got plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there. I think they were waiting for us this time.
Sometimes the best way to spring a trap is to spring the trap.
Alternatively, don't be there when it springs.
We'll have to try that next time. Didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out. Right, grab it and... what's the plan here?
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant. Blanche, man, take the radioactive thing, put an exploding blanche. There, here's your plan.
I've heard worse.
Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust bin. You wouldn't understand.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Orobon.
Ball and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he went to pasture.
Okay, four eyes. Awesome. You certainly have.
Amanda would want me to allow you to call him a drink.
I think you should call it payback.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
It's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
No sign of Zahn, but that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
You've all made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Thank you. tanks between us and Brock's designs.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
Some chatter out there, huh?
The job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.